And welcome back to the episode of Those Guys Gave Me Chose. Actually, here, my boy, Go! What am I? So we found the Valley of Beasts.
Ooh, can you climb up the trees and shoot them from afar?
Oh. We can. Oh, this is a mistake.
Let's get on the other side of that crate. Get on the other side of that thing.
What? Other side of what?
Other side of that giant brick wall, because I saw a rope
over here?
Climb up. Yeah.
Okay. Why didn't you say anything before?
Oh, there's a rope right there. Oh, awesome.
What? Okay, so I gotta run and jump. Oh, wow.
Oh, so fluid.
Oh, my. It is really nice. It's really, really tight. Controls are... Oh, my God.
No way.
Dude, that's so crazy.
All right, so now we just kill him from a pie. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, God, dude, you scared me.
I scared you. I scared myself. I thought I was dead for sure. Stop. Right. Don't drop the ledge. Kill which one? Whoa.
The one that sees you. Light means trouble.
Hey.
Shoot him in the back thing.
Is that him? He don't have a back thing. He's just an asshole.
Oh, dude, you should have gone. They're down at one.
Why don't you go away from me? Why don't you run away from me, boy? Come here, boy. Oh, he's booking it. Oh, he's getting out of here. Bitch, you're not going nowhere. That's the one I want.
Look, those guys just run away. God. They run away.
It's okay, I got him. Got that one. Okay, hop up. Hop back up, baby. Are they really just run away? Is it?
Some of them do. That guy down there is a jerk.
They're gone. Okay, how do I get down?
Just drop down.
I mean, I don't want to go down there where they're like looking for me and stuff. Whoa!
Oh, God!
What? Oh!
What was that?
They have missiles?
That guy down there that shot you. He's the one that... Oh, shit! He shot you off the thing.
Okay. Oh, God! Roll!
This is happening!
Roll! We gotta roll. We gotta go. Oh, he's an asshole. Oh, my God! They're not animals, they're weapons!
Oh, dude, you're getting good.
I'm terrible.
You're getting good.
I got fucking caught. Forget it. Oh, my God.
Nice. All right. Let's gather this up.
I need that shit. I need to gather.
Right, there's one more asshole. Oh, no ammo.
Oh, wait. What was the button for this?
R1 for your weapons.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
What?
That, bitch.
Oh, my. That's so awesome.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah.
All right. Cool.
Search and reward.
Metal shards.
Modification. Cool. Nice.
No, I'm not looking for sparkles. I'm looking for
shards, wire.
Shut up with that. We know.
Sparker.
We're looking for things, dude. We're looking for burners. What are blaze?
Blaze, yeah. Those are sparkers.
You don't get the fuck out of my face with that thing. Thank you. Man, where did body of the other thing go?
Oh,
blaze. There he goes.
Ooh.
No blaze over here. No, I got killed with those things. I don't have any. Oh, wait, it's right. I gotta craft more. Wait, it says there's a fast way to do it. How do you L1 and then go here? And then. Wait, which one do I have? This one.
Well, you need that one, but craft that.
Oh, X. Craft.
Alright.
Nice. Okay, cool. Oh, this is gonna be fun. This is gonna be a fun playthrough. I like this. Oh, good. More blaze. What? Right. How do you not have blaze? Oh, no, I'm not here.
I'm not here.
No, you can't. I'm John Cena. You can't see me.
You gotta shoot him in the eyeball.
I'm shooting his back first. Noise!
Oh, so you have to shoot the back to get the... Oh, God!
Woo, baby! You thought you had me, did it? You thought you had me, did you? Oh, see ya.
So you gotta shoot their backs to get the blaze.
I'm curling out right now. I gotta get the fuck out of here. Shit, you see that thing? It was like... Uh-oh.
No, he doesn't... Oh, no, now he sees you.
Oh, he sees me. Okay.
No, now he doesn't see you. I was there, but magically I'm not.
Ooh. I must be a wizard of some sort. Could you imagine, like, wizards are probably, like hackers in this world, like, people that can hack the system, like, oh, he knows the ancient code. He's like,
He's a druid. Wait, no. Druids like control animals, right?
And it was druid. Yeah.
He's a druid. He controls the beast. He's like.
That'd be so fun. Oh, can I just bounce him and just kill him?
It's just some fat dude.
Oh my god! No, wait. Did I get a stealth kill thing?
And he's just like, yeah. Nope. I don't know why they call me a druid. All I do is just.
Yeah, I just know basic like code, but whatever.
Well, yeah.
Wait, what's the button again for the triangle? Okay, I don't know why I'm taking. But can we just like stealth kill? Wait, how was the stealth? What was the stealth kill thing again?
L1.
No. Wait, maybe I come out of this first, so take it off. No? I gotta look it up real quick. It was in the skills. Press R1 to perform size to take down machines and humans.
Oh, small machine.
Yeah, but that's a Shredder's a small machine, right?
And deal high damage to medium size. He's a medium.
You sure?
I'll just shoot him in the back.
Dude, that's a small animal.
Oh, well, you just got him pretty good.
That was just a small kill.
Alright, we got Blaze.
Do we have enough? Oh, we do have three, don't we?
Oh, he's got something blue on him. Ooh, a watcher heart.
Oh, nice. What's that? Okay, we gotta go. Okay. Oh, what? Okay. Okay, we got it!
Got it.
Jesus Christ with that. Oh, I don't have enough for 10. I need some more of these. Two crap. Cool. All right. Now, do I use the same amount of materials if I make two versus making 10? You know what I'm saying?
Probably you make...
So, basically, like, I use up all the resources to make two of them.
Well, yeah. So, it's probably, like, each time you use it, it's like a set of 10.
Because we got to go there now. So, we got the... We got what we need. So, we got to move.
On
the road again. Okay, guys. We probably... Because if it's going to happen, we'll probably just...
Yeah, we're going to come back in.
We'll come back in when something interesting happens. No and quiet does it. Shut up, lady. Oh, shock box.
Need some food.
Yeah, need some badass. Wait, what does the meat do? Job, Jeremy. That's what it is. Oh, it's the guy right here. Hey, everybody, we're back. We found Karst.
Dude, he looks like somebody.
Like Richard. He'll do like Richard.
He kind of looks like Sam Bean. From,
Trey? From... Goodbye. Stop acting like a chuff.
No, he looks like Sam Bean from Game of Thrones. Put his face up right now.
Sam Bean?
Yeah. Ned Stark.
I don't watch Game of Thrones, so what's another movie he's from?
Well, that's the only one where he had long hair and a beard.
I mean, I still get the actor, all right? Oh, Trimcaster.
He's been shitting
stuff. You know, Sean Bean?
Sean, yeah.
Dude, Boromir?
God damn, I'm getting liquor and fucking actors confused.
Wait.
Are you trying to tell me something here?
No, yeah, Sean Bean. There's a stretch. He looks more like Richard. No. You're saying it because Richard doesn't have a full beard like that, but he has that face tattoo. Well, certainly does. Anything else?
Anything else?
I think I like this movie so much. Okay, I'll let it slide. I think I like it so much because it reminds me of Brave with the red hair and the bow and arrow and a badass chick.
Yeah.
But Brave was a princess, though. She's not a princess. Oh, at least so far.
So what do you need to do to get the bowcaster?
I got it.
Oh, what'd you trade for it?
Nothing.
Your virginity?
Equip the bowcaster, bring in the weapon wheel. Okay, L1. That's not. Oh, tripcaster. Oh, wait. What?
L1.
Wait, I'm holding L1.
And then you go over to select your type of ammo.
Okay. Aim at the ground enemy and fire two spots with a shock wire, it will stun the enemy. It crosses the wire.
Oh, so the, when they're pathing, you shoot from their path and stun them.
Just like he's laying in bed with a woman, just like just like lay on top of her, just like, what is wrong with you?
Yeah, she done that to my penis.
I just want to have some pillow talk, baby.
Just like mid court is like,
I'm coming.
So what the fuck is wrong with us? God damn it, dude.
What about looking under R3?
Huh?
R3 or L3?
Wait. We know what R3 does this.
L3.
It's bricks.
So how the fuck do I get my bow back?
I don't know. That's a good question.
You have the firearm.
Yes.
I do. Those explosions and shouts beyond the embrace. Is that the trouble you were talking
yes.
about?
Yes.
You will know soon enough.
Until damn!
We wait for dark.
We wait for dark.
I ain't gonna prepare you for shit, man. I ain't gonna tell you what's going on at all.
What is this lesson? This one?
Yeah.
I don't understand. Those explosions are outside the embrace. What can we do from in here?
The lesson will be taught in due time, Aloy.
Something's... I don't like this. Wait. I don't like this at all.
I'm not gonna show you.
What?
I'm not gonna show you once I pick them.
I thought it through. And I'm not going to shun you after the proving.
Shut
okay?
up!
I'm just... I won't do it. I'm not about to pretend that you never raised me.
No, right?
Aloy, the law forbids all contact.
Okay!
It does, and I don't care. I know what duty means for you, Lost, but all tribal law has ever done for me is take things away.
Okay!
And that's not gonna happen again.
Okay!
Aloy, I must obey the
law. Okay!
And so you will. I knew you'd say that, so this is what we'll do. I'll come to you in secret. No one will see me, so I won't get in trouble. And I know you.
What does it matter if you? I don't know.
The law, but I'll talk to you.
I don't want to, you know. It's immersing me in this world of rules and stuff, but without clear reasons why, it kind of makes me like, well, why? You know, I mean, I know exposition's like hard to write in naturally, but I'm just glad I'm saying you can't talk to outcaster because the outcasters had an uprising back 20 years ago. You know, I understand it's hard to do that. At the same time,
I saw Karst and got that tripcaster I was talking about.
Okay.
I hate to think what that outlawed trader charged for a weapon of that make.
It wasn't cheap, but the caster.
So what'd you trade for?
Perhaps. Oh. You see, I couldn't get it. I just took it. Worth soon enough. I didn't even bother. I'll get some rest.
Still a while to go.
So the only thing that she hasn't dealt with.
Get some rest.
This might be a spoiler. The only thing she hasn't dealt with in her training is loss.
Oh, loss?
Yeah, like she hasn't lost anything.
You think he's gonna, like, rest at the campfire? Okay. Uh-oh. Definitely Dark Souls. Lady, I think now. Wait, how do I... Manual save? How do you take a rest? How do I rest? You save it? That's just the rest of this? Oh, okay. Yeah. Rest is safe. Okay.
Yeah, you're safe. Alright, so we're sneaking out.
I thought they were allowed around people. Okay. Awkward. awkward. Jesus.
All right, we're leaving the embrace. We're going out into the wilderness.
Opening a gate for an outcast?
Some who are shunned reaped honor before disgrace.
Ah.
Oh, so he was afraid.
Is he talking to her?
So much for tribal law.
Yeah.
Oh, he's solid. She's in front of him. That's why the angle was weird.
You're outside of the embrace. These are the true wilds, Aloy. With threats unlike any you have ever
seen. Uh-oh.
That carcass. What sort of beast was that?
Oh.
The tribe calls it a sawtooth. And it's something.
Oh, no. Yeah, oh, chill water.
33 shards.
Oh my god. I think we can make a bigger thing though, right?
Yeah.
Is that enough to get a craft?
Oh, yeah, we can craft up something special.
Yeah, we can do that. We can do that. Cool. All right. Oh, so that can hold more than one weapon, right? Right?
And then... what happens when you hit L1 now?
Wait.
What? No weapon.
Huh? I am.
Yeah, it's like that.
That's ammo for the... I can pick weapons while I'm doing this. That's so cool.
Oh, and it goes slow-mo. So, yeah. Oh, so it doesn't... Okay. Wow.
Okay. Well, that's interesting. But still, I have no...
Follow the path.
Well, obviously, going to tell me to take my bow and arrow out when I need to take my bow and arrow out. So. I guess wait for that point.
Oh,
huh?
Wow.
What sort of machine does that?
Oh, wow.
The sort of machine you're hunting.
Wait, why am I hunting?
Oh, really?
Oh, I see.
We got to find out how we get our fucking bow back.
Oh, it's going to tell us to get it, take it out when it happens.
Wait, can you search that corpse?
Nice fire. Shit.
All right, guys, and we're back.
Yeah, things are happening. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh,
how many were there?
How many were
three.
I didn't bring you here to answer questions,
Aloy. Damn.
Brought you here.
I brought you here to deal with that.
Deal with what? What is that? Oh, T-Rex. T-Rex monster.
Sawtooth.
Holy shit. Oh, he has a bunch of cannons on his back. Oh, now that's a medium robot. That's a medium robot right there, Jonathan.
Okay,
huge. How do you defeat it?
That will be for you to decide.
Oh, I can decide. Out. Thanks.
This hunt is yours to make, Aloy. Yours alone. No matter what happens, I will not intervene.
Uh-oh. Oh, dang. You are on your own.
You are on your own.
I'm a strong, I'm a big, brave girl. Search supply crate. Metal shards, wire, spark plate.
Right, use the trip cast to place a shock wire. Do you make any traps?
Wrong button. Square. I'm getting these buttons mixed up.
Grab the grass.
What grass?
There's tall grass over there. There's tall grass right behind you.
Where is it?
Right directly away from...
Wrong
button. 180 degrees from where your camera's facing now.
Okay, so... Tag target. Oh. All right.
You're very bad at 180 degrees.
Yeah, I am. I'm terrible. I was terrified. All
right, there it is. See it right there?
Okay, so wait, we know the track now. I gotta get across the way. Get across the way. And where's his track? Where's his track? Where is he? Yeah, he's up there. So he's obviously gonna turn back around, right?
No, not this.
No. Yeah, chick.
Yeah, it sounded like robotic noises.
Oh, okay, that's his track. Cool. Now where is he going? So should I shoot over there?
Get in the grass over to your right.
What? This? Oh God, it's right there in front of him. Space.
There's more grass over more to the right.
Okay, go over here.
Yeah.
What if he sees me, dude? What if he sees
me? He's so far away. He's not gonna see. Sneak it between the rock.
No, he can't. I can't. Oh, there's no grass up there. Can I get over there?
No.
That piece of junk.
Okay, cool. Boop, leg assistant.
Alright, so shoot the thing right in its path. Go over there and attack it. Trickle it. Attack it.
Bye.
Sound strike.
Bye. Really?
Yeah.
He's not even stunned right now.
Sound strike him. And then hop behind that rock again. Oh.
Sound
strike. Sound strike.
Yeah. Oh, God. You can't see me.
Sound strike.
Is it? Ah! He's dead! Yeah!
Dude, that guy was...
Our first big kill!
Easy peasy!
Yeah, okay.
It was easy peasy!
If you say
Hey, you gotta...
Yeah, they need that sawtooth! I shot you. Yeah, that was awesome.
See how good I am, Pops? Look, I got a wire. You want it?
Spring. Why did I bring you here?
Not to answer questions.
Aloy.
Survival requires perfection. It was a test to hone my skills against a dangerous new machine.
No. Follow.
Uh-oh.
I'm not going to be with you any longer.
These are Nora hunting lands. They must be protected.
Oh, she's going to be protected of the land.
How many birds might be killed or injured tomorrow? The lesson lives within the question, Aloy. For years, you've trained to win the proving, but only for yourself. As a brave,
you're done. Oh.
My tribe? You said I wouldn't need them.
But I never said the tribe wouldn't need
you. Oh.
The strength to stand alone, Aloy, is the strength to make a stand. To serve a purpose greater than yourself.
That is a good point.
That is the lesson you must learn.
Ooh.
And remember it.
Rost.
After the proving.
Good man, Rost. Good man.
You're not going anywhere.
Yeah, you're not going anywhere. The hell you think you're going?
Finished here. Follow.
We have more stuff to do. Okay.
All right.
Cool.
Dawn has passed. This will be your last day in the Embrace as an outcast. Use the time to set your mind on the challenges before.
Oh, there's going to be challenges.
When it is time for you to go to Mother's Heart, I'll be waiting for you along the way.
I understand this. Wait, I'm coming with you.
I understand the final lesson, Rost.
Do you?
Do you?
But if I'm
yes, I understand the final lesson.
It'll
do you?
Something
I yes, I understand the final lesson. You do.
Better.
The final lesson. I understand it.
Yeah. Alright, so what is it? You do? Yeah?
Because I understand the final lesson.
Yeah.
I'll see you at Mother's Heart then.
Okay. So what was it? Mm-hmm. Yep. Let's have a completely long, awkward conversation.
Oh, you got a generous box.
Oh, how did I take my box? Like, right here.
Got an inventory.
Inventory. Oh.
Treasure boxes.
Oh, health potion. Nice.
All right.
Super sweet. Oh, wait.
You don't have anything? Oh, okay. Nothing else in there.
What a lot of resources I have. Wait.
Nice.
The computer chips. I just realized that. Oh, my God.
Really?
It's so stupid. Yeah, I didn't see it at first. I thought I just picked it up. Oh, that's funny. Okay, so alright guys, like, comment, subscribe for more videos, leave a suggestion below for a game once this play feature. We have the check, we have the game.
And come back to the next episode for another grand adventure in these new lands we are traveling across to become part of the tribe.
Bye guys.
Bye.